Hey guys, Coach Corey here, coming with some hard truth. I know this is going to be a subject that kind of touches a few people's heartstrings because talking about food, talking about eating, and I know we've kind of touched on this before, but kind of want to bring it back to full circle because I know that some of you are still eating not the way you should, and you think that you're working harder in the class, you're maybe putting in more effort, or you're coming more days a week, but your food just isn't lined up with the effort you're trying to put forward. And so you might start to get discouraged by the results you're not seeing. All right, so I wanna kind of touch on food, and I know this is kind of like one of those topics that everyone has an opinion about, and I understand, that's fine. Everybody's got, you know, keto and RPS and all these other different things that are going on. I completely understand not one thing works for everybody, right? It's not cookie cutter style. So, with that being said, you're still eating crap food is gonna give you crap result. So, like fast food, you're still eating fast food, you're still working out, you're never gonna see your results. Like, unless you're like the exception to the rule, like you're the 0.01% of people that can like eat McDonald's and drink Diet Coke and be fine, then you need to cut fast food out of your diet. Like, real food has to be the priority, right? Real food means doesn't come in a can, doesn't come in a box, right? Or it didn't come from a can or come in a box, okay? So those things kind of, that's just like a basic rule for anything that you're looking for, that's real food. Those are gonna, that change alone is gonna take your percentage of results up at least 20 to 30% if you're just eating the real stuff, right? It could be, you know, real pastas, real vegetables, like I don't knock on frozen vegetables because we've all been there, but at the same time, if you're eating the fresh stuff, you're gonna see a better result than if you're using the frozen stuff, I'm just saying. So, on top of that, some of you are in here working really, really hard, but then you have no direction, right? You're working out twice before you've even had a meal. You haven't had any fuel, and yet you're still burning your tank on empty. And I don't know about you, but I've never been able to drive my truck when it's out of gas. So you guys are trying to function your body, which is like way more complicated and way more complex than a vehicle is, and yet you're trying to drive it with no fuel. That doesn't make any sense, right? There's just logic that goes to that. So you should be having something. Even if you're waking up at 5 a.m. to go work out, you should have something in your system fuel-wise so that your body can sustain itself, right? You don't want it to be taking from your muscle to be creating, nothing really, because you're burning muscle to break it down to then try and recreate muscle, which is not gonna pan out for you. So have some kind of fuel, right? I have seen this over and over again. People that come in the gym, they're like, I don't really feel very good today. I feel lightheaded. I really made bad choices when I was eating. And I'm like, well, what was the bad choice? And they're like, well, I didn't really eat a lot. And, you know, that kind of goes back into that something is better than nothing kind of thing, right? You should have a bar or a protein shake or something like that to kind of at least get you something because you had nothing, right? And that doesn't mean something as in fast food. You don't want to fall back into that category again, but still having something in your system versus having nothing. So with that being said, our cool new partnership with No Limits and Valley Meal Prep, they're gonna be doing meals here. So if you don't have something, right, you have nothing, we have something that's definitely better than nothing. It's actually really, really good. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner, they're doing pre-packed meals. And you can go to the link on our website. We're gonna put that plug up there for you so that way you can go directly to their menu and you can see what they offer. But then also you can stop at No Limits, or you can even stop here. They're gonna have a stop shop here and you can call their number and pre-order food, or you can, you know, just come here and grab whatever's left in the fridge. But there's also tons of things in the pro shop like bars, fuel for fires, all that kind of stuff that can kind of help fuel you in your workout. So even if you're coming here at 5 and you're not eating anything, remember, something is better than nothing, but real food is better than the fake stuff, right? The stuff that comes out of a box or a can. So I hope this helps you guys. It's just from our experience from many years of doing the exact opposite of what I'm saying, and now finally coming terms with logic, and I know it's going to take a little while for some of you guys to click with this, but kind of know what we're talking about. So if you're on a diet or on a meal structured plan, awesome. If not, you can also reach out to RPS Strength or Keto or whatever it is that floats your boat. You can try a bunch of different things. My thought and feeling on diets and meal plans is that it's more like a medicine and a science than it is an actual like book, right? You can't do everything by the book. It's more of practicing and making sure that you test different things, right? Not everybody's body's the same. So remember to test your diet and make sure that you're doing things that work for you. And if not, switch it up, try something else. So hope this helps, and good luck.